Today we're going to be learning how to identify a trash hooper.
The first mistake is that he walked in the gym with his basketball sneakers already on, and we're not going to even talk about that trash fit. Now let's see how he shoots the ball and warms up. And yeah, that form should tell you everything you need to know. And now he was a wide open fast break, and he misses it, and he's emoting the miss.